His cryptic game struck terror across the Bay Area, but could the Zodiac Killer be responsible for an unsolved murder in Oceanside?
The Oceanside Police Department gets an anonymous phone call saying that he's going to commit a crime that they're never going to solve.
True Crime Files, Wednesday at 11.